My name is Gary Bartz, and I would like to talk about the importance of melody. It seems as if melody has lost a lot of ground to harmony. And I think melody comes before harmony because it's possible you can reharmonize a song, you can reharmonize any song. But once you change the melody, it's an entirely new song. And also, if I can play a melody, if I learn a melody, I can figure out the harmony. It's almost impossible to figure out the melody just from the harmony. But I'm gonna play a song. This is a song that I learned off of a Charlie Parker record, many, many years ago. I'm gonna play it somewhat as he played it. He played it almost as the melody goes. When you read the lead sheet, I always like to go to the lead sheet and the authorized version that the composer authorized. I know that that's what he meant to do. So it'll have corny chords, but the melody will be very easy. But that's where you start from. You have to do your homework. You can't go to the real book and think you've learned a song. Sometimes it takes years to learn a song. There's a story about Monk and Miles Davis when he was learning Round Midnight. Every time Monk would be around when he played Round Midnight, Miles would ask Monk, he said, am I playing it correct? And Monk would say no. And so Miles understood he wasn't playing it correct. It took him maybe up to a year to finally learn, and Monk finally say, yeah, now you got it, So it takes long. You can't go to the real book and think you've learned a song. But I'm gonna play Star Eyes. This is a popular song from the last century. So that's basically the way the melody goes. I took a few liberties. One in particular, the way Charlie Parker phrased during the last eight, he, instead of, that's how the melody goes. But what Charlie Parker did was, And that little phrase, when I was young, learning it off the record, just fascinated me. And so I just would come home from school every day and put that record on and try to get that line and try to play it just like he was playing it. And so now whenever I play that song, I always play that little phrase that he played as homage to him. So this is what learning, knowing your history too, has to do with playing this music. Fascinating, my good friend Clifford Jordan did the same thing. And that fascinated me. I said, man, I know where you got that from, Charlie Parker, and he laughed. Like I say, to learn a song and to learn the melody is a very important thing, and it comes before the harmony. The harmony is okay, you have to learn that too, but don't disrespect the melody. Learn the melody properly. Listen to singers, know the lyric, because sometimes there may be a tender moment in the lyric, and if you don't know it, you might play it too rough, So people who know the song, they're gonna say, wow, I guess he doesn't really know the lyrics, or maybe he doesn't even know the song, So this is all important in studying a song, learning the melody first.